No, I don't think. I was suggesting that people don't think about what they're going to do tomorrow. But I would advise them that if they do have an interest in public service, that they certainly begin their careers there first, and that what they think about as they may make changes, in addition to family considerations, that they think very hard of making sure that every professional experience they have opens up new vistas for them, teaches them more about the greater community in which they live. My first job was on the Hill in Washington, and I learned more from a relatively short term there about the United States than I could ever learn. And I realized my God, growing up in New York City is a very parochial experience. And I didn't really know anything about the United States until all of a sudden I was working for a lot of congressmen from parts of the country I'd never been in, who spoke in profound accents that I couldn't understand. And so any experience adds to your learning curve. But if you have any instinct about public service, you got to start there. And it doesn't preclude you from making a different decision at some point in your career. But if you read biography much of people who are successful in public service, whether elective politics or serving as appointees, you will find that there is no pattern whatsoever. They come from the business world, the academic world, the union world. If you look at who the real movers and shakers were, some of them were writers. Who was it who wrote about poverty that intrigued Jack Kennedy and ultimately Harrington, was that his name, who led to
Michael,
the war in Parliament? Michael Harrington. And there were proteges of his who started all kinds of wonderful endeavors, Mike Sviardoff at the Ford Foundation. So there were all kinds of institutions in this society that have a very significant opportunity to affect change. And you have to be willing to try them if that's what you want to do. And I'll just conclude by saying that being able to change things for the better is the greatest satisfaction that any human being can ever have.